When you're living in a tiny little van, finding workspaces, oh, hey, Weezy, can be difficult sometimes. So Jen usually sets her laptop up back here, up on the bed, on her desk. That way she's able to get quite a bit of work done and stay comfortable at the same time.